Welcome students, I am Clean Sir here. Now I am going to teach lesson 6 HCM and LCM. Okay, first I will explain here about HCF, and not only this, HCF by long division method. Okay, look at the board. Here in case of long division method, few steps are mentioned. I have already mentioned few steps. If two numbers there, then how to find HCF by long division? First one, we have to divide the greater number by smaller number. So first step, we have to divide the greater number with the smaller number. Now second step, after dividing this, I will get some remainder. Again, we have to use this remainder as a divisor, and the previous or original divisor used as dividend, and we have to continue till zero. I mentioned here, repeat the process until you get zero as the remainder. Now, in the last step, after getting zero as a remainder, then last divisor will be your HCF. Take once, last divisor will be your required HCF. Look at the board properly. Now I will fix one example to explain this one. In our example, 30 and 24, it is there. We have to find the HCF of 30 and 24. So which one smaller? 24 is the smaller number. 24 is smaller than 30. So divide this 30. Okay, then 24, 1, the 24. Now subtract this, then you will get 6 as remainder. Now this remainder will act as divisor, and not only this, previous or original divisor act as dividend. So divide this one, 24, 6, 4, 24, 0. So you have already got 0 as remainder. That means your process completed. Now we have to think about HCF. The last divisor will be your HCF. So therefore I can write, HCF equals to 6. Okay, take once. Now I will explain, if 3 numbers there, then how to perform this. Okay students, please follow this step. Now I will explain 3 numbers. Now next example, we have to find the HCF of 18, 12 and 30. Now take ones, here smaller one 12, so easily we can perform these two. Okay, so 12 divide, okay, 18. Now 12, 1 is 12, 6, again 12 will be act as dividend, 6 to the 12. Okay, now from here we will get 6 as the HCF, but more number there, you can't forget about 30. So with this HCF, we have to divide this remaining number or 30. So 6 and 30, 6, 5, 30, okay, 0. That means your remainder there also 0. Till 0 you have to perform this. But here in first step we have completed this. That's why. So identify now what is the last divisor. Last divisor is 6. That means our HCF, equals to 6. Okay, check once and do it first. Now next I will explain LCM by long division method. Now I will explain LCM by long division method.
I have already said one example. Here we have to find the LCM of 24, 48 and 96. In long division method, step by step, I will explain. First, in a line, we have to copy all the number 24, 48, 96. So I have copied all the numbers. Now, we have to divide here. At least two numbers will be divisible with this common factor. Here 2, then 12, 24, 48. Again we have to divide with common division. Then 6, 12, 24. Again we can divide this one by 2, 3, 6, 12. Now again I can give by 2. Because why? I have already said at least 2 numbers should be divisible. So again 2, so 3 carry. Directly have to write because this 3 is not divisible by 2. So here 3, here 6. Now by 3, 1, 1, 2. Okay, completed this one. Now, when we have to find the LCM, we have to multiply all the divisors. So LCM equals to, I can write, so check once. So I can write LCM equals to 2 into 2 into 2, 1, 2, 3, 4 into 2, then into 3 into 2. No need to mention this 1 because if we multiply with 1, same number will be there. Then equals to, I can write in index number also. Or in index notation, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 2. So 2 to the power 5 into 3 equals 2. This one is like 2 to the power 5 what? 2 into 2, 4. 4 to the 8. 8 to the 16. 16 to the 32 into 3. Then we will get 96. So our LCM is 96. Okay? So today I have explained about the long division method of HCF and explain about the long division method of LCM. So students, please try it at home and again please watch this. If any confusion there, please regularly attempt online classes. Okay, thank you today. Okay.